अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आयशा गौसर एंड आई एम लेक्चरर एट फेडरल साइंस कॉलेज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 5.4 एंड बिफोर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ऑर्डर पेयर। ओके, एनी टू नंबर्स एक्स एंड वाई रिटन इन द फॉर्म लाइक दिस इज कॉल्ड एन ऑर्डर पेयर। ओके, इन एन ऑर्डर पेयर एक्स वाई, एक्स इज कॉल्ड फर्स्ट कोऑर्डिनेट एंड वाई इज कॉल्ड द सेकेंड कोऑर्डिनेट। ऑर्डर ऑफ नंबर्स इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू कैन नॉट राइट वाई इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्स एंड एक्स इंस्टेड ऑफ वाई। ओके, एंड इन एन ऑर्डर पेयर दीज टू वैल्यूज डिपेंड ऑन ईच अदर। ओके, सो लेट स्टार्ट आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। वी हैव टू फाइंड ए एंड बी इफ देर आर टू ऑर्डर पेयर्स, वन इज having first coordinate a minus 4 and second coordinate b minus 2, and second ordered pair is 2 and 1, first coordinate is 2 and second coordinate is 1. If two ordered pairs are equal, their corresponding entries must be equal. Okay, it is the property of ordered pair that their corresponding entries must be equal. So a minus 4 will be equal to 2 and b minus 2 will be equal to 1. By solving these two equations, let's say this is equation 1 and this is equation number 2. By solving equation number 1, we can get the value of a is equals to 2, minus 4 will go there and it will be plus 4, a is equals to 6. Now come to the b, that is 1, minus 2 will go there and plus 2, b is equal to 3. So we have find the value of a and b that was required. Remaining parts you should do by yourself. Okay, the new concept for exercise 5.4 is Cartesian product. What is Cartesian product? It is basically product of two sets. Okay, Cartesian product of two non-empty sets a and b denoted by a multiply b. Okay, again order in multiplication is also important. If you have to multiply b multiply a, then you have to write b at first place and then a at the second place. Okay, now if we have to multiply a first, a multiply b, then we have to write a at the first place and b at the second place. And what is the Cartesian product? Consists of all ordered pairs x y. Let's suppose that the ordered pairs are in the form of x and y, such that x belongs to a and y belongs to b. X is first coordinate. Okay, so first coordinate will come from the first set and second coordinate will come from the second set. Okay, let's do a question. That's in question number 2, if set A is having 3 elements 0, 2 and 4 and set B is having element minus 1 and 3, then you have to find B multiply A, and other parts are also in the question, you have to do by yourself. We are going to solve B multiply A. Okay, first we have to write elements of B which is given, then multiply, then element of A. Okay, now let's start. How can we multiply this? Make ordered pairs minus 1 0, you have to write first element of the first set at first place. Okay, minus 1 0, you cannot write 0 minus 1, clear? If you are going to multiply b multiply a, comma, next ordered pair minus 1 2, next ordered pair minus 1 4, clear? Now it's turn for 3 0, you have to write first coordinate from the first set. I am repeating my sentence, that you have to write first coordinate from the first set and second coordinate from the second set. 3 0 3 2, I cannot write it 2 comma 3. Okay, because 3 is from first set and 2 is from second set. Next is 3 comma 4, ordered pair complete. Okay, now remaining parts you have to do by yourself, clear? Or these ordered pairs must be enclosed in the curly brackets. Okay, curly bracket at start and curly bracket at end. remaining parts are a multiply b, a multiply a, and b multiply b. And how can we say that we have find all the ordered pairs, yeah, or the multiplication is complete now? You have to see that the number of elements in first set, number of elements in first set is 2, number of elements in second set 1, 2, 3. Multiply this, 3 2s are 6. It means there should be 6 ordered pair in this multiplication of these two sets. Now let's check, are there 6 ordered pairs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And all the ordered pairs must be enclosed in the curly brackets. Okay, now you have to solve remaining questions, remaining parts of question number 1 and 2, and remaining exercise we will do in the next lecture. Allah Hafiz.